in order for life to have appeared spontaneously on Earth, there first had to be hundreds of millions of protein molecules of the ninth configuration.